Girl Nunu Aru, and today is my year lockiversary. Yay! I am so excited. I couldn't go to sleep last night, just, you know, waiting for today to come. I felt like a kid at Christmas time. You know how your parents put you to sleep at night the day before Christmas, and you know that you got all these gifts under the tree and you can't wait to see what it is. That's the way I was. This is such a special day for me. It's such a big accomplishment for me. I made it a year, and I'm amazed I made it a year. But I'm happy that I did. This was the best decision I made in my life. Hey everyone, it's your girl Keisha Renee back on Nunu Aru's channel. However, this is a little different. The difference is my mama don't know that I'm putting this video on here. She knows nothing whatsoever about this video at all. So I'm about to just, you know, fix it up and whatever, post it, not tell her nothing, as she's going to be watching YouTube videos as she does, looking through her YouTube videos being vain as she does, and she's just going to be like, where this came from? What is this? And I'm going to be like, watch it and find out. So as you can see, I'm on my second box of cake. First layer, I showed the box, it was funfetti cake. This one I forgot to, it's lemon. Don't judge me. Once again, don't judge me. Only God can judge, and he is not hiring. So, second is lemon, because once again, I couldn't get all the same stuff. I had to work with what I had because I didn't want to tell my mom to bring anything home while she was out, because I didn't want her to know what I was doing. So, she just gotta like be happy with what I got. However, the good thing about my mom is she's not the type of person that's materialistic at all. She's happy with homemade stuff. So therefore, like, she's the type of person, she would much rather me make her something than buy her something anyway. So just the fact that this is from the heart, she's gonna be content. And I'm content with that. So that's that. All right, for this moment that you're not seeing me is because I've washed out the bowl. I'm no longer doing cake. It is now brownie on the top. You remember what I said about the judgment. You remember what I said about making do with what I had. So, with that being said, on to the next subject. Fun fact, I like tasting things in the middle of me cooking. Whatever it is I'm making, whether it's a box, cake, like dinner, breakfast, lunch, string beans, collard greens, fried chicken, doesn't matter. I like to taste my food. I'm an eater. I'm going to eat while I'm cooking. I'm going to eat while everybody else is eating. And then I'm probably going to eat some more. I'm an eater. But anyway, my mom doesn't like that. But it'll be all right. So, as of now, like I said, I'm done with the cake. I'm done with the brownie. I'm about to ease on to the icing, which, as I mentioned before, is homemade for various reasons.
What's the matter? Mm-mm. You want me in here?
Mm-hmm.
Let me see. What are you going to do to me? I'm so afraid. Like, I just don't even have the energy to be attacked right now.
Stay right here.
Huh?
Okay, I'll be right there.
your expectations. No, no. Hey, I am not my head. I am a soul.
Who does your mommy love for baby? Like dressing y'all too, it's getting cold. Yeah. Keisha.
Yes.
What are you doing?
Huh?
What are you doing? Don't put dirt on me. This is my nice shirt. I sent this.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Happy 7-year lockeracery.
Is it today?
It's tomorrow.
Oh my god.
But I know tomorrow you'll be busy. So I was gonna wait till 12, but I don't know how long we'll have, so.
Oh my god, that is so awesome. I'm like truly, truly, truly happy right now.
The cake looked crazy, but
I like it.
It was made out of love and
I'm happy with it. Oh my gosh, thank you. This is awesome. Go get my phone. I gotta do a video.
Where is your phone?
I don't know, it's probably on my bed. Oh my gosh, this is awesome. You are the best. I love you. I love my child. Oh my gosh, I love your life so much. Whew. You are awesome. Wow.
That was rough though.
I feel so loved right now, and my hair thanks you so much. Like, oh my gosh. Yes. If he could talk, he'd be like, thank you, Keisha.
Where am I watering?
What time is it? I'm doing a Facebook Live late, something. Right? Oh my gosh. I'm gonna wait like a few seconds.
I was supposed to wait for
12 o'clock. This is so awesome. Like, I don't know what to say. I'm so, thank you. Thank you, my baby. Hey, you guys. I'm like happy.
You're so extra.
I am like, the waterfall's about to happen. I'm trying to sniff them up. Yo, y'all, tomorrow is... Is it tomorrow?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, y'all.
I've been waiting for this day.
I gotta let my hair down. My nails are wet.
You can't let your hair down. Half of it is down and half of it is cold.
That's right. So you guys, y'all see this?
I got a headache.
My babies are 7 years today. Yes. I had my locks. Tomorrow, I'm sorry. I had my locks for 7 years
tomorrow. 7 years. I can't believe it's been 7 years. That is so crazy. These years, guys, went by so fast. Like, I remember when I first started locking my hair. My hair was like,
oh my gosh,
yes. My hair was so like this. And now look at my hair, you guys. Now look at it. Like, don't mind the side because I'm starting to curl this up. So y'all see the pipe cleaners in my hair. So I'm trying to get some curls. But so let me tell y'all, Keisha just surprised me, you guys. She just surprised me. I had to come on and talk to you guys because I'm really, 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 I'm so happy. And everybody that knows me know I'm such an emotional person. But when it comes to certain things, it's like certain things that mean so much to me. Keisha always do. You really do. You always come through. Even with everybody in here. You know what I mean? Keisha really is that person. You know what I mean? She's not really a people person. I'm going to put that out there. But as for like true family members and stuff, Keisha really is that person. So I'm gonna let y'all see what she did to me. And again, y'all, tomorrow is my 7 year.
You're gonna play me.
My 7 year lockiversary.
Do not show that, bro.
This is like really cute. Wait a second, I could do it like this, right? Look, y'all, look what she did. She baked me a cake. Look at this, 7 year lockiversary. I'm just so like, I'm in awe, you guys. I'm in y'all. I'm such a cold. Y'all, tears of joy. So yeah, she did me a 7 year lockiversary cake. Y'all, she did it. She baked it.
Let them know though, I'm not a baker. Okay. I didn't know what I was doing.
Yeah, and it looks nice, right? I don't know what the heck she talking about. It looks nice. I'm just like,
it's from love.
Look, this, like, I love it. Like, I really, really do love it. I'm grateful. I'm thankful, y'all. I really am thankful because she remembered, like, Keisha remembered that tomorrow. I forgot. I really did forget. Like, I knew it was coming up, but I really forgot. But look, she done went all out for that. I am beyond words. Thank you, darling. I love you from the bottom of my heart. For real, I love you. And she laughed, you guys. But she don't understand that I'm really meaning every word that I said. She's like, that's my angel. That's my angel. She's such a heaven sent to me. And anybody got a problem with me saying that, come see me. Come see me. But yeah, I'm so happy. So all right, you guys. I just want to come on briefly, or like I like to say, quickly, and show you guys what she did. Also, if y'all guys haven't seen this, yes, I took my gum paper. I took my, what's this? Spearmint, what does that, Wrigley's? And I molded it on my finger and made gum nails. So this says double mint on this nail. I didn't get it good enough and stuff like that, but it's beginning. I'm a beginner. So I did the best I could. So I got bubblegum nails, you guys. But yeah, I'm just so happy that Keisha really did do this for me, you guys. Again, tomorrow is my 7th year lockiversary. That means I had my locks for officially 7 years. 7 years, you guys, and it comes all the way down my back. So I'm still loving my journey. Y'all see that? I love my locks. I'm still loving my journey. I'm still loving my hair. And this side right here, you guys, I'm in the middle of curling it, but I'm just so like, I'm so happy that she did this. So again, this is what she did. Y'all see that? She baked me a cake. This is so awesome. Like, she really, I'm so proud of her. I was about to start singing, you guys, because y'all know I'm a rapper, right? Psych. But anyway, what you say?
I didn't say nothing.
But yeah, I'm just so happy. I'm beyond words right now. But Yeah, like I said, tomorrow's my 7-year lockiversary. I had my locks for 7 years, and I am proud. I tell everybody that the only issue I have with my locks is that I didn't start it sooner. And I'm going to die with my locks, you guys. These are, like, people ask me all the time, like, how long are you going to have your locks? Do you ever hear that?
You know I have.
Yeah. How long are you going
to... My situation.
But so yeah, but...
Like mine's is different than yours.
But for people to keep saying it to me, you know what I mean? Uh-huh. How long are you going to have your locks? Well, I plan on keeping hair on top of my head for the rest of my life. Mm-hmm. Unless, you know, God see fit not to have me have hair no more. But as long as I have hair, I will be having my locks. This is permanent. Like, I'm not doing this for fashion or anything like this. These are a part of me. I get energy from my locks. When my locks are not doing well, I'm not doing well. Like, every person who locked their hair know that feeling. Like, these, my locks carry history with them. So, like, things I go through, it's like, it's all in my locks. So, and that's for all of my lock heads out there. Y'all know exactly what I'm talking about. But yeah, I'm going to end this video. I just wanted you guys to know that I feel so blessed right now. And I'm so happy that she did this. Like, I'm beyond words right now. I'm just like, my child made me a 7-year lockiversary cake. You guys. Keisha be killing me, you guys. You see my eyes, right? It's her fault. You can barely see my eyes, right? My eyes probably bloodshot red. But it's her fault because I'm so elated. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Y'all ready for me to rap it now?
Okay.
I don't want to rap for y'all because y'all be wanting me to rap for y'all all the time. Whatever. Keisha said that I don't know how to rap. I sound like I'm on the church choir every day. She thinks I turn rap songs into gospel songs. Mm-hmm. Every song I sing that's a rap song, I turn it into a gospel.
Any song you sing, it don't matter whether it's rap, R&B, you can't
They say I turn every song into a gospel song. But, yeah, I'm about to get off of here, you guys, because as you can see, I'm sleepy. I got my night shirt on. I'm ready to get inside that bed and let the TV watch me for a while. But thank you, Keisha. I really mean that from the bottom of my heart. I feel so loved. So... All right, you guys, peace and blessings, and yeah, it's my lockiversary tomorrow, you guys. My lockiversary. So go ahead, y'all. Y'all can say happy lockiversary to me. I won't mind. I'm not Keisha. I would not turn my phone off for any occasions. So yes, my lockiversary is my 7th lockiversary, and I treat my lockiversary just like I do birthdays, you guys. It's time to turn up. I'm trying.
Turnips.
It's time to turn up, you guys. So tomorrow, I guess I'm going to be having my drinks and everything. Oh, my gosh. I'm going to celebrate. I'm going to party like it's 19. No, we got to do the future. I'm going to party like it's 2099. All right, you guys. Peace. Love you guys. I'm tired. And only thing going to happen before I get off here, y'all see how tired my eyes look? I can't sleep though. So when I go in the room and get in bed, I'm going to be up until like what? 3 or 4 o'clock in the morning watching Forensic Files. So, all right, you guys, peace.